Don't say that, Sandy.
It's true. For the best summer. Sometimes. In the end, I promise.
Of course not. It's only the beginning.
This is Big Fonse here, beginning your day the right way. It's the first day of school, so get back to your class and make sure you pass. Start up your day. Here's a personal favorite of mine.
Yeah, what a drag. Hey, you wanna see her?
Sure. There's some friends here coming.
Hey, 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 Swell. Here we are again. This time, we're seniors. We're gonna rule the school.
Girls, guess what? Frenchie's bringing a new chick. Her name's Sandy. She seems kinda cool. Maybe, but the pink ladies.
Just what we need. Another chick hanging around.
Do I look okay, Frenchie?
Sure.
I'm really nervous.
You look terrific, honey.
So this is Randell.
Yep, you'll love it. Come on, let me introduce you to my friends. Hey, you guys. This is Sandy Olson. That's Shan and Marty, and here's Bizzo. Sandy moved here from Australia. Come on, sit down.
Oh, really? How are things down under?
Who finds me?
How long have you been around here?
Since July. My father's got trapped here. So how do you like school so far, Sandy?
Well, it's different. I miss my old school.
Hi, kids.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, no.
She brought her best friend with her, just what we need.
Oh, I love the first day of school, don't you all?
I can't wait to get started with school. It's going to be fantastic.
School is the best time of my life.
You'll never guess what happened to me this morning.
Probably not. Is it something you like that?
Swimming, swimming, in Chinqueka's lake. When days are hot, when days are cold, in Chinqueka's lake.
No, there's nothing more special than that.
We don't know, Patty, this not.
Well, they've announced a school council nominee, and guess who's up for vice president?
Is it you? Is it you?
Yes, it's me. Isn't that just fantastic?
Ugh. Who's a new friend of yours? Hi, I'm Maggie. Welcome to Second Ride on High.
Why, thank you. It's so lovely to meet all of your friends.
Hey, is that Danny over there? Danny, hey, how you doing?
Hey, it's good to see you.
Did you have a nice summer?
Yeah, I did. I actually did a lot of reading. I found this really good book. I think you guys will like it.
Whoa.
Well, I better be going. Shouldn't you be coming?
No, we're just fine here, Zach.
See you around, Eugene.
So, what'd you do all summer, Danny?
Well, spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Did you meet any new chicks?
Nah.
Oh, come on, Zuko.
Oh, right. I did meet this one girl. She was kind of good.
So tell us about her.
I can tell you nothing.
Oh, come on.
So what'd you do this summer, Sandy?
Oh, I spent most of it at the beach. I met a boy there.
Did you really go all the way to the beach for some guy?
Yeah, why'd you do that for? We had a perfectly nice school in the neighborhood. Well, he was sort of special.
Are you kidding? There ain't such.
All right, all right. You guys really want to know what happened?
Yeah, let's hear it.
He was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving had me so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me. She's the body, she got a friend.
Keep it back, that was too damn.
Saved her life, she nearly drowned.
Summer
sun,
something's begun. But oh,
under the dog. Down in the sand.
He was sweet, just turned 18.
He was good, you know what I mean.
So did he, or never me. But I know the summer guy.
Tell me more, tell me more.
How much did he spend?
Tell me more, tell me more. So I told her we'd still be friends.
Again, ain't you gonna follow?
Why would I do that? She doesn't mean anything.
Sure, Susan.
Told us what?
Oh, nothing, right, Zuko?
Come off it, Rizzo. What are you trying to do? Make us think she's like you?
What's that supposed to mean? I ain't heard you complain.
Cast a load of night. Yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the Big Dance Bash out at Rydell High School at the Boys Gym. And along with me, Mr. TMT himself, Johnny Casino, at the Gabblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint Rydell High, 7:30, tomorrow night.
Sandy! Weren't you glad to see me?
Yes, Amy. No, Amy, why did you treat me the way you did?
What are you talking about? You don't know those guys. I mean, I'm sorry, Sandy, I really am. It's just that those guys are different, you know?
Okay, Danny, okay. I get it.
Come on, get it. I know what pleasure you can get.
Nearly pulled my arm out of the socket running like that, Zuko. What are we doing here anyway?
I just want to spend a little bit more time with you.
Hey, Zuko! Got any quarters on you? We can share a Boston cream pie!
Hey, Rizzo, how are you?
Eat your can, honey.
Hey guys and gals, I got 23 cents on me. Fancy a cup?
Geez, I never know where my money goes sometimes. It just seems to disappear.
We'll be back in a minute. So, Danny, you going to the dance tomorrow night?
No, I'm probably not.
Oh, no, you all broke up over little Gidget.
Who?
Oh, come on, Zuko. Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull off that Sandy Diac routine, too. Right, guys? Look at me, I'm Sandra D, queen of all purity. Won't be misled, just my heart, use my head. I must, I'm Sandra D.
Listen, who do you think you are? I saw you making fun of me. And you, tell them right now that all those things you said about your lives. Go on, tell them.
What are you talking about? I didn't say anything about you.
You creep. You think you're such a big man, don't you? Try to make me look like just another floofy. I don't know why I would like your name, Zuko.
So, Rizzo, you want to go to the dance with me?
Yeah, sure. As long as nothing better comes my way.
Hey, Frenchie, do you fancy, if you're up for it, going to the dance with me?
I guess so. Why?
Nothing really. I guess I'll see you there.
So, Kaniki, how about giving me a ride to the dance and I'll get us a couple of chicks out to dance?
How are you going to manage that?
I got a blind date from across town. I hear she's a real bombshell.
Geez, I don't even know if I'll go.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
Oh, that's fine. I know the perfect guy. Oh, Eugene!
Oh,
lucky guy and gal are going to be popping themselves off with some terrific prizes. Is out because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with them fancy shoes!
If Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately, and we will be left with our two winners.
Without further ado, let's start this competition!
Hey, Brissa, ready to dance now?
Too bad, Zuko, I'm dancing naked.
He's kidding me!
That's alright, Zuko, you can dance with my name. Hey, Charlene, over here. Meet my pal, Danny Zuko.
Yeah. Cha-Cha Gregorio. They call me Cha-Cha because I'm the best dancer in Santa Barbara dance.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
Congratulations to the both of you.
Is you kids are right on high the greatest! Now, let that ladies' choice.
Thank you.
I thought I was going to be the best beautician this town has ever seen, but beauty school wasn't at all how I thought it would be. I was horrible. Hey, could I get a job working here?
I know you're better than that. You should get yourself back to school. It's the best time of your life.
You really think so?
Of course I do. Go out there and show this town what you're really made of.
I will. I will show everybody what I really am made of. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Whoa, look at you!
What up, Annie?
What happened to you?
What do you mean? Look cool, right?
If you say so.
I'm doing this because there's this girl I really care about. I'm trying to make an impression for her.
And who would that be, huh?
Okay, look. You guys know that she's different, and I know that I'm doing the right thing, okay? So get off.
Okay, Zuko, we get it.
Danny, you look wonderful.
Yeah, Danny, it looks so cool.
Hey, Zuko, I've got a surprise for you.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Exactly the size.
Chinqueka, you wanna dance later?
Are you sure?
You know it!
Hey, Sandy, all those things I said about you before were wrong. You're the one that I really want. Do you accept my apology?
I do, Danny, I do.
I'm not going to beauty school. I'm not a beautician. I guess I wasn't as good as I thought it was. You think there's still a place for me in the Pink Ladies?
Of course there is, friend. We never replace you.
What's going to happen after graduation?
Yeah, what if we never see each other again?
That would be crap.
How can you be so sure?
Yeah.
What do you mean? I know we'll always be together.
Thank you.